stomach to think how to go about it, how to display. And I got in touch with Vaishali also. So she said, okay, you just be comfortable and show your products. So here I am at my home and waiting for you all to see my
products. Be comfortable. Yes, be comfortable. Very important. Be comfortable. Okay. Before we start, we have our guest of honor, Mrs. Neelam Kumar with us. She is a renowned author. She is a best-selling author for 9 books. She has also written autobiography of Manisha Koirala. She is also a life skills coach. May I welcome Neelam Kumar, ma'am. She is also in the corporate advisory board of Vi. Neelam, ma'am, can we please have you on screen?
Thank you, Chaitali, for that lovely introduction and all these shining jewels. Good afternoon to all of you wonderful women. First of all, I would like to congratulate Chaitali for creating a forum where so many talented, creative women can come together and show their creativity. Women and talent go hand in hand. Women and creativity go hand in hand. Women and challenges go hand in hand. Therefore, I'm delighted to see that even in this lockdown situation, our wonderful women have challenged themselves to display their creative exhibits. I am really, really, it's so heartening for me because creativity, women do not stop at anything. I think they find a way to do something wonderful. You know, the lockdown may have happened, the market may have gone down, your sales may have gone down. But please remember, my beloved women, sisters, that, you know, an opportunity is just around the corner. Every challenge leads to an opportunity. So this is the time when you will be thinking of new ideas, creating new things, and very soon the market will open up and you will get what you deserve, even more, I promise you. So I want you all to remember that every day is a new opportunity to get up and do it better than yesterday. So during this time, please be more driven, more innovative, more passionate, so that during the lockdown phase, if people tell you, what are you doing? Please tell them, mind your own creative business. So I want you all to please go ahead and flower and blossom and spread your fragrance. And I see the young entrepreneur Krish also there. Beloved Krish is like
Hello,
my
ma'am.
Son, and I'm very, very, he is my Buddhist, you know, I follow Buddhism. So he is my Soka son. The kind of creative things that he offers, I mean, it's just mind blowing. And I'm sure I will stay for a little while before I go into the other interview that I am in. I would love to see the products that all you wonderful women friends are displaying. So God bless and good luck and congratulations, Chaitali. May you soar higher and higher.
Thank you, ma'am. Thanks for your blessings and your wishes. And Neelam ma'am is there since beginning. I mean, the day I launched, Neelam ma'am, you had come to my launch event 2 years back.
Absolutely.
I hope you remember.
Absolutely.
And she is there, and every time whenever I invite her, I request, she is always there with me. Thank you so much for your time, ma'am, today, and always for your support as well. So ladies, we will be starting. Even gentlemen are also there over here. So let's start, and I'm extremely myself very excited to see the various exclusive products. We too have a lot of new people have joined in Vi who also want to show their products. Before that, some of the online rules. Request you all to kindly mute yourself. Exhibitors will be given 5 to 7 minutes and you will show your products and talk about them. Request your exhibitors, please be stick to the time because we have a lot of people who want to show their products. Attendees, I request you to kindly take your pen and paper so that you don't forget the name of the exhibitor and product, because at the end, I will be taking up queries from you you also will have to fill up a feedback form, which I'll be posting on the chat box at the end. Exhibitors need to write your names and contact details on the chat box after your presentation. So let me start with ma'am, your favorite Krish Gada from Mehman. He's the founder of Mehman, the youngest entrepreneur. Krish, can you please come on screen?
Sure. So hello everyone. My name is Krish Gada and I am the founder of Mehman Gifting Solution with a Twist. So as you all know that the occasion is coming, which is Raksha Bandhan. So I've created this project over here. So it says bro and which says sis. And so I've put a plant in this, which is syngonium plant. And as you can see, you can also see brother and sister. So as you can see, like the brother and sister, and we have made a band over here, which says brother or sister, I love you. And you, there is nobody like a brother. So all this, it can be customized according to you, like whichever tape, whichever like the ribbon you want, or which bro, if you want to write the name of your sister or brother, we can have that. We can have that sticker, and we can put it over here. We can also put if your brother's or sister's name is this. So also this actually is a box. It is actually, this is the plant, which is syngonium plant, and it is a ceramic pot over here. So if we talk about this box over here, you can also, if the brother doesn't want the plant also afterwards, then he can replace it actually with a box. So it will actually be placed over here. So you can use it as like a pencil or like to put stuff in it. Like you can put some markers or this in it and you can save it. So it can be used for future also. So this is my product and it will cost you 600 rupees, including the, including all of the products, including the plant, including the box and all, everything will cost you 600 rupees with your customization. So this is one of the boxes which I have. The other boxes which I have is these ones. So it can be like your brother or sister over here. And then we can also give you these cards, which says Happy Rakhi and the crown on it. And we also have another Rakhi, which is this one. So my sis, my bro, you can write anything over here. So these two and this box. So this box can also be used for birth announcements. And we can place any plant which you want. I'll show you the products each. So this is another box which I have. This also will cost you 600 rupees. And this is another box which I have. See, this also contains the Rakhi cards which I have. And you can place in whichever plant you want. I mean, we have the jade plant, which is also in ceramic pot. So as you can see, the jade plant. And also we have the syngonium plant, of course. This looks the best, the syngonium plant with the ceramic pot. And so also I'm giving you one more option of this is the owl with the succulent. And we have designed it in various kinds of animals in which you want. So for example, you have this owl. We have a small elephant kind of cute looking small pot. And we also have these. So you can also give these for birth announcements if you want. So these are the things what I have for Raksha Bandhan for now. These are the boxes. I'll just show you a glimpse again. So this is it. So they are, this one costs 500 and the other ones cost 600. So this was for Raksha Bandhan. And now I'll move on to my next products, which is, now I'm going to be showing you some hampers over here. So these hampers, as you can see, it is red. And this is from Shram, which is exclusive to Mehman Gifting only. And you can see it is red over here. So you can make it blue, you can make it white, whichever you want. I'll customize it for you as if you want. And so here, you can put now whichever you want. Like if you want to customize it with the plant over here and with with the saffron kahwa tea, you can also place this in the hamper if you want. And we can also add more. So we have this power seeds which are just to come. This is the latest product. We have power seeds for health. And we also have, which we all know, Nani Ma Ke Nuske. So this is one of the products that we have. So here in the hamper, you can also have other products, which I'll just show it to you, which is a chocolate box. You can place a chocolate box for Raksha Bandhan also. So you can customize the hamper according to what you want. You want chocolates, you want plant, you want a little bit of jitter jatter, jiggly wiggly, whichever you want, I can place it for you. And not only we have this kind of hampers and baskets. We also have the jute baskets. This is the actual jute, and you can have this basket, the same thing. You can also place any plant over here with some, if you want, you can have some kahawa tea over here, and we can place it like whatever you want. If you want another nani ma ke miske wala thing, then you can also put it over here. So it's your wish according to which hamper you want. It's up to you, completely up to you. And if you want a bigger basket thing, then we also have the big basket, which is also made completely of jute. So you can also put any plant over here. If you want two plants, I can place two plants over here and a chocolate box. So anything can fit in this basket. So it's completely up to you. So we have this, and also we have another, we also have copperware. We are also into copperware. So I'm going to be showing you my copperware product. So this is our exclusive product over here, which is the Buddha product. And this, it has actually a combination of blue and green color. So blue, it stands for prosperity, and green, it stands for peace. So the combination of that would be really good. So we also have the cups over here. So these cups, and it's completely out of copper, certified copper. We'll also give you a certificate for this. It is a copper. So if you want to see the complete image, if you want to see, I'll just show you. So we'll give you a complete thing over here so that you can present it completely. So you can complete that. There's a box, and also there's a cover on it. So you can give it to anyone you want, just like that. And so this is, I'm just showing you a glimpse again of inside what you have. So it also has it printed over the cap, and you can see that it's entirely copper inside. So this was for the Buddha. I can again show it to you. So those are one of my copperwares. And just like a week ago, I just had Mehman's first year anniversary. So I released a new copperware product, which is the Rinne collection, which is also contains the Buddha. And Rinne is actually an abbreviation. So Rinne, which means reborn. Ne in French, which means born. So reborn. So Ne is actually from Neelam Kumar ma'am. She's also my very good teacher and mentor. So I've taken that Neelam from me and kept it. And Re from Rinku Nagra ma'am. So Rinne. So it's Rinne. This is also an entirely copperware. And this is actually, this is transportable friendly. So you can transport it anywhere you want. So here you can see, so if I copper. So this was my entire copperware collection. I can just show you a glance of this. So it has the various combination of flowers and all on it. It also has the Buddha, the enlightened one. Yeah. Yes, Chaitali ma'am, please. Yeah.
No, I said just 2 minutes more.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah.
Okay. So I would just like to end it with this. So you have seen my copperware, you have seen my Raksha Bandhan thing. We also have a large number of other products and other plants, more variety of plants, more number of copperware products and everything. So if you want anything, you can please contact me from Chaitali ma'am. You can take my number and please contact me. And so I would just like to thank Chaitali ma'am and Neelam ma'am for giving me this opportunity. Thank you, everyone. Just thank you. Thank you. Thank you, ma'am. Thank you.
Thank you, Krish, so much. In fact, we are very, very proud of you that you're coming up with various innovative products. I have taken plants from him, and thank you for the copper, that bottle also, and using it. I am also, and thanks for the chocolate. Can you please mute yourself, people? So I'm also using the chocolates. Thank you for the wonderful chocolates also. Lovely chocolates they are. Okay, so thank you, Krish. So now I would like to welcome Sarvista Banerjee from Kolkata, all the way from Kolkata. Sarvista Banerjee, I've seen you from the beginning. Where are you? You can unmute yourself and...
Okay, done. Yes. Can you see me? Can you see me?
No.
Can you see me, Chaitali?
We can't see you.
Just a minute. I was there from the beginning. Just a minute.
Krish, one second, can you please come on screen? I think I missed on your picture.
Yeah, sure. Should I display any one of my pictures?
Yeah.
Can you see me, Chaitanya?
Thank you. Yeah, you can switch off your video. Hello, Krish. Yeah, can I?
Can you see me?
Sharmishta, we can't see you.
We can see.
Yeah, now we can see. Yes, we can see now. Yes.
You can see. Okay.
Yes, we can see you. Yeah, please start.
Okay. Hello everyone, I'm Sharmishta Banerjee. I'm Sharmishta Banerjee from Kolkata. My store is Ashi Online Store. Ashi has a wide range of saris, but I can't be able to show you all your saris today. I'm showing you a few of them. Can everybody see me? Hello.
Yes, no, your network bandwidth is low, Sharmishta. Now we can see you. Yes. Others, please mute yourself. Request, please mute yourself. Others, please mute yourself.
Hello. I can see someone else on the screen.
Yeah. Can you all?
Can you see me
yourself? Yes, now we can see you.
Just a minute. Okay, everybody can see me now? Hello?
We can see you. Hello? Sharmishta, we can see you.
Okay. I'm starting. Ashi has a wide variety of sarees. I'm showing today some of them to all of you. And today I'm giving the special offer to all of you. If anyone wants to book any saree, flat 100 rupees will be off and I will give free of shipping all over India.
Okay?
Now, I'm starting with this sari. You can see there are so many saris are there and I'm showing some of them. This is a soft kumkai silk.
Sharmishta, we cannot see you.
Kumkai silk. Cannot see me. Now can you see?
No.
Can you I don't know what's the problem. Now can you see?
We can't see you, Sharmishta.
We can see you, but you get frozen.
Yeah, Sharmishta, I think your mobile is not in the bandwidth. If you can adjust that, till then we can take up someone else. Clarify the technicalities. So I would request Akshita Naik from Mumbai. Akshita Naik.
Hi, everyone.
Hi.
Am I audible?
Good enough? You're audible and we can see you. Yeah.
Yes. So, hi, this is Akshita Naik and my company name is Marketing Couch. We are into website designing and social media marketing. We have been in this business from last 6 years and we have catered to the countries like USA, UK, Australia, Canada, and definitely India and also UAE. I've been in this country for almost 20 years. And yes, so we are there in the website designing work. We do all kinds of websites, starting from the static to the dynamic to the e-commerce sites. And they're all very, very reasonable. We do the scratch designing, starting from ideation of your product, ideation of your brand, to the execution of your website, that is launching of your website. When it comes to, I think so some, we have some disturbance. I think so you need to mute someone, Chaitanya. Okay. So when it comes to the designing of the website, we make sure that everything is from our end. That is, if you're talking to an agency like us, we do the designing and the content creation as well. The content which goes in the website is also written by us. We are a professional content writer. When it comes to social media marketing, we do the designing of the post to the creation and the execution of it. When it comes to the creation, we make sure that we understand the brand first. For example, the client is from B2C company or to a B2B audience. It doesn't matter for us. So what matters to us is that we follow the guidelines of the brand. For example, right now, we just heard about Krish Gada, and he had a very, very good products for B2C. Wherein there's a launch for his new products as well. He has some new offers for this festivities, which is coming ahead in these months. So for the companies like him, and of course, he's a startup company. So for the companies like him, we can design the complete online presence starting from a website to the social media presence of them. For example, if you're talking about the ideation of the social online presence for the company like him, we will be giving a social calendar, like what will go in every month and every day, what post will be promoted every day would be given in the calendar, wherein we'll be taking the approval from the client beforehand. So it is nothing like humne achanak se kuch post kar diya on social media. No, everything is taken approval from the client 15 days prior to the campaign starts. And then the campaigns, and after that, once the calendar is approved by the client, we start doing the designing of the post. So even in the post, we take the approval from the client beforehand of the complete 1 month. So the cycle goes that way. So 15 days prior, all the designing of the social media post is taken care of. And then the campaign starts. So similarly, it goes for the website designing. So when it comes to the website designing, we make sure that we have the complete roadmap of the client, that how the site will look like after it is launched. So, and also the content is also taken care of, like page by page, on which page, which content will go. So nothing is hidden from the client. It is all the content, all the design is taken approval by the client, and then it is posted or made live in the website. So that is how it goes. So my charges for the website designing is on the normal days before the lockdown, it was 30,000 rupees for the dynamic website, which is on a complete 50% off. As you can see on my board here, that is 50% off for both of my services. So now the websites for the dynamic website would be 15,000 rupees, that is 15. And for social media marketing, it is on the normal days it was 20,000 rupees per month, but due to the lockdown it is 10,000 rupees per month. 10,000, now what will I'll give you is, I'll give you posting of every day. The social media posting would be done of for every day, so it is on complete 50% off. And as I said, the social media calendar, the designing of the post, and then the caption writing, the content writing, targeting, organic marketing, all these things will be inclusive of 10,000 rupees. And yes, for the website, it would be exclusive of domain and hosting. It would, the 15,000 rupees won't include the domain and hosting. The client need to provide those. So yes, I think so. I am done for my services. And this is my contact number here. So if anybody wants my contact number, you can avail this contact number. Even Chaitali have it. So I think so, Chaitali, I'm done for today. Or do we have to?
Thank you, Akshita. Thank you so much. You can put your number on the chat box as well.
Sure.
So I would now request again, Sarmista. I think I can see you properly now. You are ready with that. So we can come on screen, Sarmista, and show me your product. And others can switch off your video and mute also.
Hello. Hello. Now, can you see me all?
Yes, we can see you, Sarmista.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah.
Now I start with this one. This is a beautiful sari, soft silk bumkai sari. Soft silk bumkai sari. Zari work pallu and zari work border. And very soft silk, very soft quality. This is of 1250. All these saris which I will be showing, you will get flat 100 rupees off. After discount, it is 1250. And all over India, shipping will be free. This is today's offer. Okay. Now the second one. This is a tissue linen sari. Orange is yellow color body and pink pallu. And this is a blouse piece, same color as of the pallu. This is 1450. This is a Bengali special jamdani sari. Grey color body, all over golden buta you will find, and red border, and in the pallu you will see these things. Everybody can see my products now?
Yes, we can see you and hear you.
Okay, okay. This is 1400. This is 1400. One more jamdani I am showing. Beautiful peach color, pink peach color. All over work will is there. All over work is there. And this is the pallu. This is the pallu. Very soft quality and very easy to wear. Thank you very much. Network to you. And this is.
তুমি দেখাও না, তোমরা দেখতে পাচ্ছে.
And this is the pallu.
ই কানাত.
This is 1800. These two jamdanis don't have blouse piece, but other saris have blouse piece. This is a beautiful soft silk sari, Bhagalpuri soft silk sari. Swastik design is made there. Half sari is full. Half sari is plain, and after, and the body is swastik designed. Pallu is also same, and blouse piece is same as body, and some golden zari border is there on both the borders. Okay, this is 1200. This is 1200. Linen is very much in, and this is a silk linen. Both side golden zari border, very, very sweet color, light green. And this is the pallu, golden work is there, and same body, same design blouse piece, so same as the body. This is 2300. This is 2300. Okay. This is Ghicha Tassar. Ghicha Tassar. The border is black and pink mixed, both sides same, and the body is plain. Beautiful pink, not pink, some reddish pink. And this is the pallu, and this is the blouse piece. also a linen sari, both side. Beautiful flower design is woven. This is woven with golden zari. You will find the design on both side. And this is the pallu. And this is the blouse piece. Okay. This is 2450. This is 2450. One more linen I am showing. Blue color body, both side, zari border and yellow color, and this is the pallu, and the blouse piece will be this color. This is 1450. Okay, and so many saris are hanging there. If you like anything, you can ping me in the on the WhatsApp. My WhatsApp number is 9830421050. Chetali, I am done.
Yeah, thank you so much, Sharmishta.
Okay, thank you.
Very beautiful sarees. I have also purchased from Sharmishta. So next we have Anu Bini from Mumbai. Blissful Drapes. Her brand name is Blissful Drapes. Anu Bini, can we have you on screen, please? Anu Bini, are you there? I think I saw you. Okay. I think I'm not able to see her. Kajal Dandwani, are you here? Kajal Dandwani? Kajal Dandwani ji, aap to ho. Please come online. Kajal Dandwani from Mumbai. Angel Creations. काजल जी आप अपने आप को अनम्यूट कीजिए.
या हेलो.
यस देख सकते हैं आप. हां देख सकते हैं. यस देख भी सकते हैं सुन भी सकते हैं काजल जी.
या या हाय
हाय काजल.
हाय हेलो एवरीवन.
हेलो.
हाय आई एम काजल एंड I see you buy products.
हाँ बताइए.
This bed sheets. This Jaipuri bed sheets. Yeah. And Jaipuri bed. This dupattas Jaipuri. Bani dupattas and this is my bed cover. All see. Actually not, you know. Chitali. This bed cover. Yeah, this bed cover.
Camera के सामने product को लेके आइए.
हाँ. हाँ, this bed cover. Yeah. ये बिछा भी सकते हैं और कर भी सकते हैं. दिस एंड दिस मल्टी कलर. एक्चुअली माय प्रोडक्ट इज जयपुरी सो आल मल्टी कलर. एंड ये मेरे भाई का ही जयपुर में है तो सब घर के ही हैं. और ये मेरा थोड़ा मेरी क्रिएटिविटी है. This crochet product.
Very nice, Kajal. Yeah, please be comfortable.
Yeah, yeah, I'm comfortable. So, ये मेरी creativity है. सब हाथ के बने हुए हैं सब. Mobile cover.
Very nice.
All varieties है. फिलहाल मैंने थोड़ा display में तो कमी रखे हैं. This ये.
आप वो cost भी बता सकती हैं mobile covers के और उसके.
अभी तो मेरे को इतना नहीं है मालूम. अभी
ठीक है. ओके
हां मैं डिस्प्ले करूंगी तो बता दूंगी मैं. और ये ड्रेसेस हैं अनस्टिच्ड ड्रेसेस हैं. semi stitch. This all semi stitch dresses hai. Yeah. And this ye.
Gol gol ke kar diya usi.
Kanche.
ये दिखा रही अपना तो इसका दिखना हम बता रहे ना पहले एक वीडियो तो उसको आने देना जो करे करने दे भेजने दिए
दुपट्टा दिस दुपट्टा इज कैजुअल मेरा सब प्रोडक्ट सब कैजुअल है सब घर के हिसाब से ही है बेसिक ही है नॉट फैंसी और ऑल कलर वगैरह सब फास्ट है मशीन वॉश सब फास्ट कलर है अभी मैं बता ही रही हूँ आपको कि मेरे भाई के शॉप के हैं तो सब घर के हिसाब से ही हैं तो मैं वही रखती हूँ जो यूजफुल हो और कलर फास्ट मशीन वॉश है और कलर फास्ट वगैरह किसी को कोई कंप्लेन नहीं हो सकती ये है एंड दिस कैजुअल है दिस फ्लावरी प्रैक्टिस कैजुअल
ओइलो
हाँ हाय
काजल जी अपने आप को अनम्यूट कीजिए
ओके
हाँ सो इज इट डन काजल जी इज इट डन
या दिस डन
ओके थैंक यू सो मच काजल जी सो नेक्स्ट वी हैव कविता प्रसाद फ्रॉम पुणे
थैंक यू
कविता प्रसाद फ्रॉम पुणे
या Yeah, hi Chaitanya. Hi. Hi
everyone. Hi Kavita. Hi. Hello. How are you?
I hope I am doing good. I hope I am audible to everyone.
Yes, you are audible.
Great. So I am Kavita Prasad from Pune and I am a homemade soap maker. So I make cold process soaps. It's a traditional method of making soap so the soaps are made out of oil and there is something called as lye that is sodium hydroxide and water So they are combined together in a certain proportion and then they are poured into a mold and these soaps they are let out to cure for at least 1 to 1.5 months. So it's the process of soap making is slow but it is completely natural. So I have 6 variants of soaps with me right now. Starting the first one, this is. Yeah, I think everyone can see this is the first variant. This is Uptan. So this has 10 different more than 10 herbs like muleti, khas, then sandalwood powder, rose powder, orange peel, and everything. And the oils that I essentially use are majorly rice bran, coconut oil. So everything is skin friendly. So and my products, they are all very mild and skin friendly products is what I make. So this is the first variant. So this is how the soap looks. It's a 100-gram soap. And Chaitali, I just have one query. Is it possible for me to share my screen? Like I have like made the
you know what the thing is that we are not allowing screen sharing to anybody because this today is a
okay,
product
okay show. Okay yeah. Acha, okay fine no worries I will then share the pricing details later on and also the special offer for everyone who is right now joined the meeting the second variant is a rose rose sandalwood and Indian madder Indian madder is manjishta. It's a natural dye that is used in textile industries for dyeing textiles. But it also has got medicinal properties. And that is what is being used in the soap also. So the soap has got this light tinge of pink color in it, which is because of manjishta powder. So this is how the soap looks. The third variety that I have is wild turmeric.
Hello, how are you? Are you fine, Babata?
Yeah, wild turmeric and saffron. That is ambe halad is what they call. What you call, locally, and saffron. So this soap has wild turmeric powder, wild turmeric root oil, and strands of kesar is also being put in this. So again, naturally colored because of the turmeric root oil, that is an essential oil, and with the powder is what the color. I mean, this is how the soap would look. And the next soap that I have is olive oil, patchouli, and sage flower. So olive oil, it is supposed to be very moisturizing for skin. Patchouli and sage flower, these are all medicinal herbs. So they help in soothing your skin. The fragrance of this soap is very mild and very it's got a very herbal fragrance to it. So this is what it is. Then the last two soaps are butter based. So the first one is cocoa butter and sweet almond oil. So cocoa butter is again very mild and very skin friendly. In fact, I use this soap for my 3-year-old son also. It is totally safe to use. And almond oil, again, it's very it's one of the very light lightest oils that can be used on skin. So this is that. And the last soap that I have is triple butter. So yeah, triple butter. There is coconut butter, mango butter, and shea butter. So this is what the soap is. So all the soaps, they have good lather, and they are very, very mild for the skin also. And I have a special offer for everyone. There is this buy one, get one free offer that is running on all the soaps. So the highest MRP of the soaps, highest MRP of the two would be taken for would be considered for the pricing, and the shipping charges are exclusive. And I don't know if you all can see the pricing here in this. If not, I will also drop in my contact details on the chat window. People who are interested can directly WhatsApp me, get in touch with me.
Okay, thank you so much, Kavita. Wonderful, lovely products you are making. Please post your numbers on the chat box, and we will be sharing feedback form to everybody so that they can write down which products they liked, which exhibitor they want to contact.
Okay, Chaitali, also thank you so much for giving this opportunity, because this is the first time I'm actually introducing my product in I haven't done that before, so this is the first time. So thank you so much for this opportunity.
Thank you Kavita, that you are here, because I really like people who are coming in for the first time, and you are doing it for the first time. This is really
yes great, very great much to know. Yeah. thank you yeah,
thank you. So next we have Kuheli Banerjee from Calcutta. She is her brand is Delish Bakery. Kuheli Banerjee from Kolkata, can we have you, please? Hello, Kuheli Banerjee. Vaishali, you need to check on Kuheli Banerjee, Gayatri Sood, if they're available.
Yeah, sure.
Please do that. Till then, I would like to invite Kritika Raheja from Mumbai.
Hello.
Hi, Chetali.
Hi, Kritika. How are you?
I'm good. How are you?
Good to see you again after a long time.
I know it's been a while. And thank you so much for this opportunity and doing this for us online. It's quite needed, I think, at this moment. And it's just really nice to put your product out to everyone at VATLEAD. So hi, I'm Kritika from Atelier by Kritika Raheja, and I'm a functional artist and an art therapist. I use art to help you calm yourself down and release stress and anxiety mainly. And I also make a lot of functional art. So art that can be used every single day by you is what I do. So I'm just going to show you a few of my products, and then I'm going to post my details on the platform so you can check out my Instagram and get in touch with me if you like any of my stuff. So I do a lot of, I don't know if you can see much of this. So I do some of these. These I just either you can use them as posters or you can use them as just like table decoration or something. And they are customizable, so you can get whatever you like. These are some coasters that I've done. This was for a Holi special, and I'm working on launching a Raksha Bandhan special next week, so you can check out Instagram. I also have some coffee coasters with actual coffee beans in them, and the best part is you can smell them and they're never going to spoil. So for all you coffee lovers out there, this is something really special for you. I do a bunch of trays as well, so that's one of them. And I have them in three sizes, so whatever size you like, I can work with. And so that's another tray that I work with. So this is a seascape, and it's my favorite, and it kind of just calms everyone down, everyone around. I also do jars, so these are also being done for Raksha Bandhan with chocolates inside them. And they're customizable with the lids, with me painting the lids and working on the lids. I also have a few beach jars that I don't have in stock right now, but they are on my Instagram. So you can check it out and let me know, and I can custom make that for you as well. I also made pop sockets and phone grips. So that is what it is, and that is what it looks like once it's on your phone. So this is actually a beach, which kind of turned upside down, but that's what it looks like. And we also do a lot of home decor stuff. So that's an ohm that is custom made and hand painted. So we can work with whatever colors you like, whatever shapes you like, whatever. And that's a lot of what we do. And I'm going to post my Instagram and my contact details in the chat box. And I really hope to hear from you guys. And I really hope that you like our products. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Kritika. Lovely products you have. Thanks a lot. So next, I would like to welcome Kavita Sachdev from Mumbai. Kavita Sachdev. She is a Tupperware consultant.
Hi friends, I'm Kavita Sachdev. I'm a consultant in Tupperware, and I have each and every product. Like, this is a 20 gram product, and I have a 20 kg box. So in between, anything you can put. And first of all, I would like to tell you that Tupperware is a lifetime product. Any damage to anything, the company replaces and give it to you. And it is not the product which is sold in the market. It is first stage plastic. So that is why it is slightly costly also. And people think it is costly. That's why they don't buy. But once they buy, they go in for that only. And I would like to show my products. This is a 20 kg box. This is a 10 kg box. And this you have for smaller kids, like you can put snacks. And just close it. And it is an airtight container. So it remains as it is. Then you have offers for this boxes. Like now the offer is going on. This is 500 grams. Both the boxes. So it is buy one, get one free. And also you have for this boxes also. This one is 1.1 kg and this is 1.7 kg. And you have a transparent base. You can just see through what you have kept inside. And then you have this type boxes. These are also airtight and the lids are quite tight. So if you put anything in it, it doesn't get spoiled. These are square boxes just for keeping papad and all. So you can go in for this also. Then you have this type boxes, like anything leftover, you can keep in the fridge. You have different sizes for it. Like this. And in the bottles also you have, this is 2-liter bottle. While you're going out for traveling, you can just take it for it. And you have in golden color, this is 750 ml. And then these bottles have come new. They are quite sleek. You can just put it in your bag or if you're going out for traveling anywhere or for some picnic also. And then you have the smaller size also. Sometimes this elderly people, they need for their medicines and all. So you can just carry this small bottle. This is just 310 ml. And you have this type of boxes. These are like, you can cut the vegetables and put it in the fridge. Even if you cut the lady finger and put in this, it will not get spoiled for at least 5 days. And while green peas season is there, you can put 2 kg green peas in this. And it remains for 6 months. Then we have this tiffin. This like this type tiffins are there. And these are airtight, liquid-tight containers. Which, if you're carrying a gravy vegetable, it doesn't spill out. Okay. This type boxes you have. These are airtight, liquid-tight. If you store dry fruits in this, it remains fresh for 6 months at least. And this is like a one-touch canister, so you have just to press it from center. That's all. That's all for Tupperware. And even I have my dresses. This is a Fulkari Dupatta. This is specially from Amritsar, Punjab. And this is a party wear exclusive one. Okay. These are the dresses for South Cotton, from South Cotton. And in Fulkari, I have many variety, so you can contact me anytime. This is a Fulkari dupatta, and the plain 5 meter dress materials you have. You can stitch a patiala salwar also from it, and the dupatta is like this in golden and green. Then you have in soft cotton. This is very soft cotton, like you can wear it anytime. Anywhere. Okay. And few dresses are there. These are in thicker cotton. These are also quite soft and home use, home wash and air. That's all, friends. You all can contact me on my number. Thank you.
Thank you, Kavita, so much. Next, I would like to call upon Anusri Sheth from Kolkata. Her brand name is Anuke. She's into garments and sarees.
Hi, Chetali.
Yes, I can see you. I can hear you.
Okay. Just a minute. Okay. I have a boutique. Sorry, let me introduce myself first. I'm Anusri Sheth, and I have a boutique called Anuket in Kolkata, which is catering to mostly ladies, but I have gents, Modi jackets and kurtas now also. But today I'll be displaying my garments for the ladies. So first, let me show you what are the items that I'm having. Can you see? Chaitali, can you see?
Yes, we can see you.
Can you see the product?
Yes, we can see.
So these are the products that I have currently at home right now, but I have many more in the store. But today I'll be displaying, I'll be opening certain sarees and displaying for you all to see. And for today's offer, all the sarees that I'll be displaying, it will have a discount for V members especially from 15% to 50%, depending on the product. So I will show you one by one, and then you can we can summarize later. So I will like to show Katha sari, exclusive Katha. This is an exclusive Katha stitch sari, which is done by a karigar in Shantiniketan. This is the pallu, and this is the sari. This is the sari. Now these sarees are in pure silk, and the MRP of these sarees are for 8,200. But right now, today, if you book it, I will give it to you for 7,200. That is 1,000 rupees less. Now it will be difficult for me to show all the sarees. So what I will do is I will just show you. Can you see the sarees now?
Yeah.
Can you see it?
Yes, yes. Beautiful collection. Yeah.
Yeah. So I will just show you. Just a minute. There's a light reflection. Now can you see it?
Yes, yes.
Okay. So this is the saree that I was showing you just now.
Very beautiful.
Okay. Okay. So these are Katha sarees that I have. These are on discount. It will be around 6,800. Again, a Katha saree. Okay. Now this is a hand embroidered silk, pure silk sari. These have been designed by me. The karigars sit in my boutique and do these. Even this one, this is on pure silk, totally a hand embroidered sari. These range between 8,500 to 9,000. But today, if you are booking these, you will get at a discount of 15%. This is a gota patti work on pure silk. This is a zardoshi work on pure silk. These are Benarasi sarees that I have designed. Benarasi sarees that I have designed, So these are Benarasi sarees that I have designed with pure Benarasi, but with mix and match. This is another one. This is another one. These are original prices are for 7,800. Today, if you book, you will get it at 6,500. So 15% discount on these. This is a designer wear sari with patchwork. Original price is 7,800. Today, you'll be getting it at 6,200. This is on pure silk. And I always mention the quality and the purity of the material. I think it is very, very, very important for the customers to know the material that I have used. This is half georgette and half silk sari, a designer wear. This is at a discount of, after discount, it is about 6,200 or 6,000. This is a pure silk sari with woven border. Again, original price 7,600. Today, if you
book it. You get it for 6,200. I also do batik silks on pure silk. So this original price is 4,800. Today, if you buy, you'll get it at 3,900. 900 rupees discount. That is 20%, around 20% discount. Again, the same batik silk. These are on pure silk. Again, a batik silk sari. This is on a jute sari. Original price is 2,900. Today we are giving it at 1,800. This is embroidery on linen sari, tissue linen. Original price was 3,200. Today we are giving it at 2,200. So around 1,000 rupees per sari you'll be saving. This is again a fancy sari. We do machine embroideries on fancy saris. So this is again one of them. So, okay, Chaitali got it. And this is a frilled georgette sari. So I have a lot of varieties. So if anybody is interested, you can click a picture. My phone number is there on the picture. And you can contact me or through V or through Chaitali. You can contact me. So these are for after discount, 1,500. Apart from saris, I'm also into blouses, embroidered blouses, gowns. Kurtis, plaza sets, dresses, kurtis, plazos. This after discount now, it's for 480 rupees. These ones, just after discount. These are stretch pants, cigarette pants at 499 for today. And we have bowl stoles, kata stitch bowl stoles. And last but not the least, we also have masks. So the bowl stoles are for 390 rupees. Sorry, I'm sorry, 480 rupees, the stoles, and the dupattas are for 880 rupees. So I hope you like my product.
Yes, yes. Thank you, Anushree. You have really lovely products. In fact, you must register for V e-commerce online. Your products are really exclusive. In fact, everybody here must register for v-online.com. Vaishali and a couple of people from here have already registered for it.
Okay.
Yes.
I'll contact Vaishali and get the details.
Yes, please. Next, people, I will request not to leave after your presentations, because at the end, I'm going to read out all the feedbacks. And also, I will be sharing the feedback form where you can write which exhibitor you want to meet, you talk, which product you like, then you can write in that feedback form itself. So next, we have Bhagya Lakshmi Madan Kumar from all the way from Bangalore. Bhagya Lakshmi, can we please see you on screen?
Hello, can you hear me?
Bhagyalakshmi, we can see you and hear you as well. You can start.
Hello everyone, this is Bhagyalakshmi. This is first time in V, I'm exhibiting my product. We are into material handling units as well as packaging also. And the other, I'll show you one by one right now. These are all the pallets which you can see. These are all the storage units. Only like materials, these are all used for. And we have racking. I hope you can see this. Hello. This is the platform. You can see this. So this is the industries, big industries also. I think you can see this, ma'am.
Yes, we can see.
Yeah. So these are all in varieties, like bottom closed and side perforated. So these are all in types we have. Apart from that, we have different sizes also, like, and whatever we are having, And these are all the HDP and first grade crates. So normally big industries, pharma industries, agro industries, agro-based. So those industries will be using and machineries also. They'll be using to store nuts, bolts like that. So these are all the ones. And these are all, apart from that, is stack bins, they call it as. So these are all the stack bins. So it will be like this, and we'll be having a different sizes also with us. And apart from that, in packaging division, we have pouches, like we manufacture pouches. These are all the specialized one. So you can see, I think one side fully closed and one side transparent. I hope you can see this. So, and we have the others, both the sides also, and laminated pouches also we have. And we have different sizes also, and with a quality one only. And this is a standby pouch. This is metallized standby pouches. Like even Ziploc is also there. And normally tea products, coffee products, all those. And even this is a food-based industries. Food storage purpose also can use this. And we have variety sizes also is there. And based on their application and based on their requirement, we'll give you as per the laminations and printing. I mean, if they want their print name, everything, we can give you based on their requisition, like based on their requirement. And these are all the types. And we have aluminium also. And this is a natural white one. And this will be like the microns and all will be a food graded one only. And we have varieties also in this. This is a big, this is a pillow pouch, they'll say. We have different colors, different sizes also. And apart from this, these are all the furniture division section. I hope you can see these are all the wardrobes. Big racks and the small one. This is the small one. And we have varieties also. I'll share my number to here also. You can contact me. These are all the divisions. Like all these are first graded plastic only. Plastic sales. With a high quality one. So hope you can see this is a rectangular table and a circular table, that is dining table. And these are all the center table. These two are the center tables and stools, and even for kids also, separate section is there. Hope you can see this.
Yeah.
And if you, I'll be sharing all these catalogs also. If you ping on me, like in personal window, I can share you all these brochures also. And this is a particular one, like this is a rich chair where you can have a computer chair type. So these are all the specialized one. These are all the types. And apart from that, this chair desk, we are doing this particular one. You can see this kids chair desk. Kids desk we are doing. We are the dealers, direct dealers for this also. In huge requirement, we'll be taking from big institution, educational institutions and all. So if you have any requirement or any people you know, you can just connect me to them also. And thank you everybody listening to me. I hope you understood this. This is a separate sector. So thank you very much to everyone. And thank you, Chaitali. This is the first time I'm just introducing my products to you. And we are from VServe. I'll just let you know our details. Okay? Thank you very much. Thank you, one and all.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah.
Next, we have Rajalakshmi Kate Deshmukh from Mumbai. She is new me beauty solutions. Rajalakshmi Kate Deshmukh. Can we please have you on screen?
Hello.
Rajalakshmi, Kate Deshma.
Can you hear me?
Yes, Chetali? We can hear you and see. Yes. Yes, Rajalakshmi. Yeah. You can start.
Yeah. Good evening, one and all. Chetali, can I share screen?
No, dear. Today we are not sharing. We are not allowing screen sharing today for products. And if you don't want to show products, you can speak about it.
Okay, so I'll just tell you in brief because I have stuck somewhere. So I'm carrying some product with me, but I'll just tell you in brief that I am Rajalakshmi and I have done my BTech in cosmetology. So by profession, I am a cosmetologist and I do own my brand New Me. It's a new in you. Every time it's a new person, new identity. So it's a new in you. So it's a new me. And in this New Me brand, we do have natural and herbal skincare and hair care products. Also, we do have some which you can customize. Like if you do have some dandruff problem or some pimples, acne or that kind of a thing. Or normally if you want to, you know, maintain your skin or hair of that sort. So you can consult me anytime. We do have our website and have consultation free right now. And I'll show you some product of mine. So that you can get an idea. Just one sec. So normally we manufacture in such a way so that, you know, one sec, how can I build this? Yeah. For example, this is Age Revolution Night Cream. So you can see it is meant for, you know, 30 plus age group. 28 plus also you can use. This is Age Revolution Night Cream. It contains green tea, vitamin A and E, collagen, almond oil. So what we do, we make a combination of 3-4 good ingredients which can give you, you know, a youthful appearance and reduce the fine lines and all. So this is one cream. And then I do have whatever the products I do have in my hand. I'll show it to you later on. You can definitely go through my website www.neume.in, and you can, you know, in detail you can know about it. And if you want any consultation, like my skin is like of this type, or if at all you don't know about your skin type, and if you want to you know, get to know, like what is my skin type, what should I use, what should I not to use, so everything I'll let you know. So this is the skin gel, revitalizing skin gel, which is a combination of 9 great herbs, including citrus, mulberry extract, collagen, and all these essential herbs. So this is best suitable for oily and combination skin. And if at all anybody, like, you know, teenage or adult acne or very oily skin, black circle, you know, that blackheads and all. So for that also, this is the proper remedy. And nowadays, in teenage and in adult thing, and in Mumbai and, you know, in that area, wherever the climate is very humid, that time you do have need of, you know, proper cleansing of your pores. So that time you can use this oil and acne free face wash. All the products, like including this, all the products are sulfate, paraben, paraffin free. There is no harmful chemicals at all. There are chemicals, normally the terminology out chemical, but being a cosmetologist, being a technical person, I should say it is not the correct terminology. It means there is no chemicals at all in our product. It is the wrong terminology. You should say there is no harmful chemicals, like bleaching agent, or there is sulfates or some steroids and all those things. So we never use that kind of a stuff. And including, we do always claim that all products are FDA approved. And we don't do any animal testing. Animal cruelty is not there. So this is the face wash, which includes charcoal and bamboo charcoal thing. Again, it is having tea tree and mulberry oils. So it is without drying your skin. It will definitely, you know, clean it out, in and out, and give you a glowing face. So one more face wash we do have. Right now, I don't have it in my bag. So, and this is the best skin nowadays. It's the, you know, the most selling product, because this is under eye cream, which is again included very good, means like hyaluronic acid, collagen, vitamin A, and very importantly in high concentration of carrot oil. So nowadays what is happening due to lockdown, various people are mostly all of us are in front of screen, any type of screen, either mobile or laptop or something like that. So, you know, and our daily habits have already changed. We do have some dark circles or fine lines over there, and it is suitable for, you know, 18 plus, any age group or any gender, like ladies, gents, anybody can use this. This is the best product. And right now we do have scheme on these products also. So on night cream, there is one night cream also, which I showed you in the first go. And on that product and any face wash, there are two face wash, you can check out on the website. So if you purchase two products, one product will be absolutely free. This is costing 540 rupees, but whatever the total will be there, this product will be free on it. Chaitali, how much time I do have?
You have 2 minutes more.
2 minutes more. Okay. I'll just finish.
Yeah, 1 minute. Sorry, not 2 minutes. 1 minute.
1 minute. Okay. I'll just finish it off. This is the body lotion, face and body lotion, which is again a hot selling product of mine, which is with shea butter, wheat germ oil, vitamin E, and suitable for all skin type. Even though the best part is you can use it from infant to elderly person, anybody. And from humid climate to sun, means like, you know, in summer or in winter, anytime you can use this. This is the best product. Some offers are going on definitely on these products too. So I'll let you know. And I have given my number and my mail ID in chat box. I'll again put it over there so that, you know, anytime you can contact me. And the number, WhatsApp number I have shared, from where you will come to know about the detailed products, and also my catalog. You please go through my catalog too. So that's it. Sorry, Chaitali, it's in a hurry. I told you that, you know, there is some problem in the lockdown. So I could not, you know, complete and properly show you all the product in proper way, which I should show. But definitely,
you must actually, as I see, lot of you have got so beautiful, so amazing products, exclusive. You must enlist your products in b-online.com. Contact me later after this event.
Yeah. Okay? Sure, Chaitali.
Yes.
Sure.
So thank you. Thank you so much.
See some and
so next we have Gayatri Sood from Kolkata. Gayatri Sood from Kolkata. She is she has a brand Avikar Furniture and Furnishings. Gayatri Sood.
Yeah, all this on. I don't know, my video. Yeah.
You have to switch on the video.
Yeah, I'm switching. It's somehow not switching on. I don't know why. Wait, just one. Oh, I don't know why my video is not switching on. Just give me a minute.
Hello?
Yeah, just one. There's some problem. My video is not switching on.
So, Gayatri, what we do is we come back to you.
Okay.
Till then, I would like to invite Nehal Damani again. She is again from Kolkata. Nehal Damani.
Bolo na.
Nehal Damani. She is into NM's creations. Cosmetics.
Hello.
Nehal Damani. Can we have Nehal Damani, please? I saw you, Nehal, on you are there. Nehal Damani, I can see you, but we can't. Can you please unmute yourself and switch on your video as well, Nehal?
हाँ
Okay. Vaishali, if you can speak to Nehal Damani, I don't know, she's facing some problem because I can see her. Till then, I would like to invite Varsha Patil from Pune. Varsha Patil from Pune. And ladies, you also, I have posted the feedback form. If you can please fill up.
Yeah, hi.
Ladies and gentlemen, can you please fill up the feedback form as well? Yes, Varsha. Yeah, hi, Varsha. How are you?
Hi. Great.
Good to see you, Varsha.
Yeah, thank you. Same here. I joined this meeting first time, actually.
Okay.
Yeah. So... So would you mind if I share the PPT, like it's just 3-4 slides, that's it.
I completely agree, Varsha, but today we are not allowing anybody, any PPT.
Because I don't have such a products to display now, that's
it's
why
okay.
I'm asking.
It's okay, no worries, you speak about yourself, what you do.
So hi all, I'm Varsha Patil, I'm from Pune, and I'm basically a nutritionist and image and beauty consultant. So I have completed my image consulting and professional nutrition diploma. And I have my own salon, which is in Vishalnagar, Pimpanila, Pune. And I do cater, I'm the founder of the Renova Home Salon, that is exclusively a salon designed for women. We do provide the salon services at home for all the women at comfort of their home. So that's all about me. And we do provide all the services like hair treatments, then your spa services, facial, waxing, so all the beauty services related to the woman. So that's it. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Varsha, for such a short and sweet introduction. One second, I just missed on your picture. One second, just a minute. Varsha, please switch on your video. I missed on your picture. Okay. Thank you, Varsha. Next, we have Swati Agarwal. She is from Mumbai. Swati Agarwal, can we see you, please?
From Kolkata.
Swati Agarwal, you're from Kolkata?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Good. Tell me, you can start your presentation.
You can see, all can see me?
Yes, yes.
Good afternoon, all.
Good afternoon.
My latest collection, Fair Rati. Hello.
Yeah.
This is of Jude.
Can you please be louder?
The cartoon characters, Minion, Spider-Man, Maggie. This is the pair of low ranges. Lumbas with Jerry. This is Chakalia. This is Lumba pair Rakhis. This kids collection for two Motu and Patlu. Girls wear Rakhi. Mickey Mouse plush sharpener. This is also the pair of roses. This is also
Lumba of pink. Pair Rakis. We have different colors. This is Lorenz pair. We have different colors. All can see me? Hello.
We can see you.
Yay, this is a roly and chawal hai iske andar. This is a mini pouch. Soon hai, level hai. This is bottle, roly and chawal. This is also spoon. Emojis, rakhi. This is Lumba. Pom-pom balls. These all are made by me. This is all are handmade. We have bracelets for boys. Pick of Rakhi.
Hello.
Boxes here, Rakhi's may be here. Vida. This type of. ये सब छकलिया है दिस इज लेडीज वेयर जेंट्स वेयर बोथ This is Chota Bheem, Bahubali, for all friends, friendship band as also can use. This is pair of Lorange, red rose, pink rose. These all are made by jute flowers. These are high range pairs. These are for the small kids, girls. Spec glasses. Moli Rakhi. Or you can say Sada Rakhi. This is also Sada Rakhi. Kids special, Maggie, and Lay's, Spider-Man, bracelet Rakhi, this is exclusive. These are Lumbar, red and yellow, pink also available. Kavis may be Lumbar hai, ye moti ke kaam kiye hue hain. This is flower. This is also pear. E
In this, you can get different color, peach, blue,
or light actually,
red. This is also an exclusive pair. In this also you can get more collection of colors. The green one. Red. These all are pair Rakhis. This is helpful. Lumba. These are all the Lumbas. ये भगवान की राखी है इसमें ये कलर्स मिल जाएंगे आपको दिस ऑल आर शादी राखी These are exclusive pair. You can get it in this color: green, orange, red. This is our Lumba. Meenakshi Rakhi.
Thank you, Swati. Your time is over, actually. I was trying to... So ladies, when I show this, please stick to the time. This is time of signal. Okay?
Okay.
So, Swati, you really have very beautiful Rakhis. And you, I will... you just joined today.
Yes.
She has
this is my first...
She called me in the morning. Can I do it? She came through Facebook. I said, of course, why not?
Yes,
so, joined today, and she doesn't know much about the group. Vaishali, Swati, we will add you to your group. Vaishali, I will give you her number. Please add her. She is from Kolkata. Vaishali Parekh is VCOM head, Swati, okay?
Yeah.
And you also enlist your products in v-online.com. Very beautiful products you have. Okay. So now, next, I would like to invite Gayatri Sooch. She's there now.
Chaitali, I'm here, Nikhil.
Yes, I'm there.
Okay, Gayatri, let me take Gayatri and then I'll invite Nehal. Okay, Nehal?
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. So I'm just a minute. So I am Gayatri Sooch from Calcutta, and I've got a I'm into furniture and furnishings. So I have a 3,000 square feet showroom, right, located in the heart of the city. And so basically we are 60 years into furniture, and we manufacture, customize all kinds of furniture. So we make, we even customize any small item. So we have beds, wardrobes, dining tables, chairs, bedroom chairs, and and we manufacture even an office line desk. So all our furniture is very medium range. It's solid, rock solid. We don't use MDF and particle board or engineered wood in our wardrobes, in our beds. Our beds would be of solid teak wood, or it would be with laminate and ply, all a warranty of 10 to 15 years. So we have a very big display in our showroom on Central Avenue in Calcutta. So we are customizing and manufacturing furniture. Everything is done by us. And now my showroom has been recently renovated, and we've turned it into a one-stop interior solution showroom. So apart from the furniture, we have started furnishings about 3-4 years ago. So because when people used to come and order sofas, they had to go out to buy the fabric. Now it's all in-house. We have the brands such as D Decor, V&J, and many other, all the big brands of furnishings. furnishings in the terms of sofa fabrics, curtains, blinds. So we have blinds of for offices and for homes. And we have, again, so every kind of fabric is available with us and suiting all budgets. Like right starting from the sofa fabric start as low as 299 rupees a meter till 1500. The curtain fabric start from 199 a meter right up to 1500. So apart from the furniture and apart from furnishings, we have wallpaper. We have wooden flooring, and there are two types of flooring right now, wooden flooring and SPC flooring. It's another stone polymer composite flooring, a new type of flooring which has just been recently introduced. And we have also a range of mattresses, sleepwell mattresses we have. This is the branded mattresses which everybody knows about, because whenever we sell a bed, somebody needs a mattress. So we are the dealer of sleepwell mattresses. We are also tied to another brand, Forever New. They are a brand which make their own mattresses. So that's also a range of latex plus mattresses. So basically our store, which is a nice big store located in the heart of the city. So I would feel that more this platform would be more for those living in Calcutta. It's more useful for them. For those living outside Calcutta, well, if you need a piece of furniture, maybe a bedroom chair or anything, you can visit my website, www.avikar.co. All my products are there. There are many products which we make and we customize also. So anybody in Calcutta, of course, if you have even one small product of furniture to be made, to be customized, it can be a shoe rack, it can be one chair, it can be a bedroom set, it can be the entire furniture for a new flat or renovation. We undertake everything. Even we repair your old sofas, we make them into new, we remodel them. So since there's no screen sharing, so I'm unable to show you stuff. I'm at home today. If I was in my office, then of course I could have shown you some of the products. But you can visit my website once again, www.avika.co, with solid wood furniture and furnishings. So we are really old in the furniture business. So we really provide good, solid furniture. So if anybody wants to make, please contact me, and furnishings as well. So I think I've informed you about, yes, all my products. And thank you, Chaitali. Thank you, Vaishali. Thank you, the whole team, for working on this. It is a huge, huge effort. And we really appreciate the effort that your guys are taking in just for us to exhibit our products, to allow people to know our products. Y'all are really doing a great job. And I know the amount of effort that takes to get into this. Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much, Gayatri, for your showing us your exclusive product. You can also enlist your product at v-online.com.
Okay.
So next we have Nehal Damani, again from Kolkata. I think this is now really becoming only Kolkata. Good. Nehal is from NM's creation. She is into cosmetics. Can we have you, Nehal? Nehal Damani, can we have you, please? Hello, Nehal, can we have you? Vaishali, can you please speak to Nehal? Hello?
Yeah, calling her.
Okay, till then, I would like to invite Nalini. Nalini, you're here? Nalini, I just saw you. Nalini? I saw you just now. Nalini Prasad? Nalini Prasad, can we see you, please? Okay. Next we have, I saw Priyanka Verma. Priyanka Verma. Can you hear me, Priyanka?
Okay. Madhumita Ghosh, can you please come online on the screen? Madhumita Ghosh. Okay. Till Nehal comes, I would, ladies, I would like to share about v-online.com. Okay. I will share the screen to you. Can you see the screen? Ladies, can you see the screen?
Yes, we can see.
Okay. So a lot of you who have not enrolled with v-online.com, this is e-commerce platform, and this we felt like when now this is a lockdown situation, and friends, frankly speaking, online is the only future now, and definitely we thought, why don't we start something new during this lockdown. We started this, we launched this, and if you want to become a member of this, you can become a vendor from this. You can go here, you can go and register yourself as a vendor. This is completely, now you can see all the products over here. I hope you can see the products. Okay. So now, for example, you go to beauty and cosmetics. So these are the various products you can see. People have, those who have enlisted this products, it is their products.
Yeah, it's fine, Chaitaledi. Now I can see you all also. Hello.
Yeah. So this is, you can see the beauty products over here. Yeah. So next, you can go through, for example, you go, if you are into clothing, so you can enlist your products over here. So you can see the variety of saris and the various, we just launched just last month itself. So you can see these products. So like, for example, this is printed night suit. You go there. So after you click, so you can see how the details are given over here. And like, for example, bottom size 34 to 80, the price. Now suppose I want to take this, I can go to PayPal and then I can book the product from here. Okay. So this we are calling as Apna Amazon. It's completely new initiative that we have done only for women entrepreneurs. So you can see various saris over here. So suppose you want to take gifting items, gifting solutions. So you can see there various rakhis are available. For example, you click on this rakhi. So you can see rakhi for festival. So you can have various options. For example, I go to pattern 6. So these are the various options.
The cost is given, including shipping. This is a set of 3 rakhis. These are set of 4 rakhis. Includes shipping as well. This is set up again 4 rakhis. You can see these are very beautiful rakhis. So for example, you can go to home furnishing, you can any of the products. Actually, suppose you go for jewelries, so you get various varieties of jewelries over here. Okay, so it's just not only for jewelries or any other products. We have also done this for training purpose. People into training, they can also fit into this. So you can go to this training, coaching, webinars. Okay, so people have put their products over here. Okay, so this is the way the sessions can be booked from here itself. Somebody is into online math, science, English class, someone is into yoga, someone is into NLP. So you can book your sessions from here. And Gayatri, are you there?
Yes, I'm there.
Yeah, I'll show you some. One of the, you know, some Mumbai people have done this, home and furnishing. So this home and furnishing. I'll get back to you on other. So there is a services category over here. Gayatri, can you see this?
Yeah, I'm seeing.
Yeah. So there some people who are architects, they have posted, you know, they have enlisted their products. Even people into catering, they have posted their products, because catering again, so now this is an interior decorator, modular kitchen, customized furniture. Okay. So people have now, when you click on this, like as you said, you are into customized furniture. When you click on this, you come to the detail about that. So it's clearly mentioned the customized furnitures. We know that one size does not fit for all. Our approach ensures your project. So basically you can contact and then starts from, this is 1600 per square feet as per design. To get quotation, please submit the inquiry form. So you have to click, the person can click on the inquiry form and the inquiry form goes to you. I hope I'm able to make you understand, Gayatri.
Yeah.
So what we want to say is just not only the products, but even the services. And if it is customized, everything can be done.
Yeah, I haven't understood in this. I will.
Yes, you must do it, because see the products, those who have exclusive products, they must do it. So I'm just stopping the sharing over here. I think Nehal is she back? Is she back? Vaishali, Nehal is back?
Yeah, I'm back.
Yeah, Nehal. Okay, so yes, over to you.
I had some internet issues.
So thank you, Vaishalidi, for this beautiful platform. So many of us have come together to this V platform. And basically, I'll just introduce myself. I'm Nehal Damani from NM's Creations. NM's Creation is a bank of all workshops. So here we conduct many workshops, from social media marketing workshops. We have cosmetic making workshops like all creams and lotions, shampoos, whatever we have seen in past, today in the exhibitions, I'm here to teach those products so women can take ahead their new business and start making at home and selling, because these herbal products, these personalized products are very much in right now, nowadays. So along with this cosmetic, we have soap making. So basically connected to skin and hair care, everything comes under this workshops. So there are various categories of workshops. So I'll be sharing my card here later on so that people can view different categories of workshop which falls under cosmetic and soap making. Then, as I explained earlier, social media marketing, I teach females about how to market their products, how to use the social media platforms through different creations of their page, through different social media platforms like Instagram, Facebook. You can promote your product. You can learn many things, organic, inorganic way of marketing. You can make your own flyers and promote. So you'll be learning how to create your own flyers through these social media marketing workshops. Then under this comes the bulk WhatsApp. So you can send messages, WhatsApp messages, to more than 1,000 people a day through this software. So you can do that also. Then this is again one category. Now again, I'm coming to art and craft category of workshops, that is resin art, decoupage. Under this also, there are many various categories of workshops. So basically, entire thing of mine is, this is my passion to teach people, and all the women entrepreneurs can actually learn new things and start their business, especially the ones who are already into boutiques or something or the other. They can add on the products to their range and start new things since they already have the clientele base. So basically this falls under NM's Creations, a house of bank of all different workshops. I'll be posting my details here. At the same time, I'll be also going for this online website of ours, of these. I'll be definitely ensuring that then everyone can be part of all my workshops. Thank you, Chaitalidi.
Thank you, Nehal. 1 minute, I'll just take your pick. Yeah. Thank you so much. People can book workshops from v-online.com.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. Exactly. I'll do it today only itself. I also wanted to be part of that platform.
Great. Next, we have Priyanka Verma from Mumbai. Priyanka, can we please see you? And till then, hopefully you people have filled up the form. Yeah, I hope you have filled up the forms.
When will we get the form, Chaitali?
I've already posted on the chat box.
Okay.
Okay, so let me start with the feedback that people have given for various exhibitors. So we have Vaishali talking about saying, awesome products, Krish. Akshita says, really like the owl pot. Please share your number. Krish, you must talk to Akshita Naik for the owl pot. One second, I'll just... Okay, Vaishali says, impressed with your confidence and entrepreneurship at this age. She says this to Krish. Acha, okay, amazing idea for Raksha Bandhan. Yes, the various products, Krish, you can please speak to Kajal Dandwani. So Krish's number 98201265111.
Akshita Naik, her number 829-105-9584. Okay, Vaishali speaks to, talks about Sharmishta. Very nice and affordable sari collection. Very unique colors. Sharmishta Banerjee's number 9830-421-050. Kajal Dandwani, her number 9820169224. Kavita Prasad is into Tavishi handmade soaps from Pune. Her number is 75069-09709. Kritika Raheja, you can contact her at 99302-12740. Snigdha Gupta likes Anushree. She's saying beautiful collection, Anushree. Anushree, please speak to Snigdha Gupta. Anushree has beautiful, reasonable saris. From Vaishali. Achha, Aniket of Gayatri Suits, I think. A one-stop solution for all lady needs. This is a feedback from Vaishali. Kavita Sachdev, she is a Tupperware consultant and a dress designer as well. Her mobile number is 9833297822. Her products, the dresses, the cotton, exclusive cotton products start in the range starting from 1000 rupees. Okay. We have. Okay, Priyanka Verma, she says she is from Memories Worldwide Tours and Travels, Mumbai. Post-lockdown, when you want to go for self-drive, I can offer good deals on vehicles and villas and bungalows in Maharashtra and other states to many off-beat destinations and regular with all safety norms. Please feel free to contact her at 9970777447. So ladies, I hope you have filled up the feedback form. Bhagya Lakshmi says, we would like to introduce our products. We are a manufacturer of flexible package, laminated polyester poly, metallized aluminum and LDPE milky white products, majorly used in food and pharma packaging. Apart from packaging, we are also into distribution of material handling plastic products such as pallets, steak stack beans, big beans, dust beans, and hand pallet trucks. So you can contact her. Raj Lakshmi is into cosmetics. She's the founder and director of New Me Beauty Solutions. Natural and herbal skincare and hair care. Her number is 9167240566. Mr. Chaudhary says, thanks a lot, very good initiative. I should speak to you with few suggestions. Anushree says, thank you so much, Chaitali, for arranging for such a unique method of marketing. You can contact Anushree at 9831079219. If you are interested in seeing more products for her collection, you can WhatsApp on her number. Vaishali says, Avikar has a good display of furniture, furnishings, mirrors, cushion covers, etc. One-stop interior decoration solution. Vaishali says, good to see Kolkata overpowering. Swati Agrawal, she has shown her various exclusive Rakhi collection. You can contact her at 9836969962. For your gifting solution and festive collection, contact Vaishali Parekh, 9830-82010. Vaishali talks about Nehal, saying very nice workshops. She had herself attended her workshop from her. Nehal has not put a number.
Okay. So with this, we would like to end it here. And before that, I would, did you all fill up the form? Ladies?
Can you post the form once again? I'm not able to locate it.
Okay, I'm doing it. So I posted the form. So request you all to please fill up the form. Madhumita Ghosh, can we please see you? Madhumita Ghosh, can we see you? Priyanka Verma, can we see you? So did you all fill up the form? So let's switch on the video. Can we all switch on the video and let's have our VPIC. Requesting you all to please switch on the video and have the VPIC. Krish, Vaishali, Mridula, Madhumita, Kavita, Anushree, Kajal, Priyanka, Nehal, please switch on the video. Kajal Dandwani, Madhumita Ghosh, Anushree, Kavita, Nehal, Priyanka. Hi, Madhumita Di. I was calling you. Why didn't you talk two lines? Please. Unmute yourself. We want to hear you. Please unmute yourself. Madhumita Di, please unmute yourself.
Hi everybody. It was a new thing and it was very interesting. I went through the whole thing. Some of the designer sarees, etc. Very nice. Chaitali, can you hear me?
Yes, yes.
Chaitali.
Yes.
You're able to hear me?
Yes.
You can hear me?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Yeah, now you can hear
me. I said that you should repeat it on a monthly or quarterly basis. It was a nice concept.
Yes, we will do. We will do. And yes, frankly speaking, we really had a very good attendance today. In fact,
the display were very good.
Yes, we really had a very good product display today, and people have they have come. It's not that everybody came together to do this. So thank you so much. So can we all have our VPIC now? So requesting everyone to please switch on your videos. Anushree, Mridula, Kavita, Kajal, Priyanka. So this is W. This is W. Yes. Like this. Mridula ji, I can't see you. Kavita, Anushree, we can't see you.
Sorry, I got disconnected. Tell me. Chaitali, tell me, you are asking me something?
Yeah, I said we can't see you.
Oh, okay, okay. Definitely. Can you see me now?
Yes. So let's have this W. This is W.
Okay. I am holding the phone. Okay, I'll do it in one.
Do it like this.
Yeah. G. Oh, W. Okay. Okay.
Yeah. This is W.
Yeah, but I can't use both hands because I'm holding the phone.
So you can do this.
Yeah, I'm doing it.
Ready?
Yeah.
So thank you so much, ladies, for being part of this event. We did online exhibition for the first time, of course. So definitely we'll come up with various more other online events. Next month, we are holding something, a new concept that is stories of women entrepreneurs. So we know a lot of women entrepreneurs who have really, you know, they have struggled very hard to achieve success. Of course, each of us have struggled very hard, definitely. It is not so easy to be a woman entrepreneur doing everything. So we will be having, because the stories actually motivate people. So we are having this next month itself. Date I will tell you soon. And don't forget to attend. Actually, the event has started just now, 5:00. We have our webinar, which is on wellness. Please join the link, which I've already shared with you all people. And we are also coming up with cooking contest. So I hope you know, we have already sent the details. Those who are really interested in cooking, please register yourself, because the awards are very big awards, up to 10 lakh rupees. Okay. So, which is, they are saying, from home consultants to official chef. Okay. So thank you so much, ladies. See you soon for the next event. Thank you. Please join the other event at 5:00.